Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Legend of Zelda: Link Between Worlds. Last time we got a bottle, meaning I can enter this fairy fountain and stock up on fairies a little bit more. I love that there's one right near my place. So I suppose the next thing we should do is go into the temple, right? We should make our way into this here temple, bruh. Means the wind thing. Let's save right here. Okay, so I need the twister thing. Which I do have, Raj. Oh, that's cool. Is this a temple? It's the House of Gales. I'm not used to it. This is a brand new temple. This is something that was nowhere near in the old one. Turn around at the last second. Little torch spots. That's not very wonderful. Oh yeah, I guess there is a way back. It's like, how would I get back if I jumped off of here? Like a this. I'm guessing I'm gonna need that wind thing a couple more times here. Can I? No, can't do it that way. Trash. That was a mistake. Okay. We just got monster guns. That is about it. Jogging it all over. Although this is a plus because in the old one there wasn't even a way to beat these things. You just kind of deal with them. That's it for that room. So I got the key now. Is that all I can do right now? Those are my only options? Okay. Oops, I made a mistake. Made another mistake. There's nowhere for me to go that direction. Let's try this one. Nope. Okay. There's a treasure chest in the corner of this room, the other end. So I'm guessing I just have to get to a higher area right now. Okay. Now I'm just trying to remember the fancy tricks. Whoops. Oh no. Hate it when I do that. puts me up here. That's about it. Use that. Seeing if this is the only way to start is to go down here. That's weird. Maybe, I guess. Maybe. Oh, I see. I'm a dork. Oh, baby. Putin drops the key. The puzzles in this one are definitely pretty straightforward, at least so far. I can't tell if this is like an actual dungeon or just a mini dungeon anyway. Jeez. I can't even slice them. I think that's like just the return area thing. Sudden magic recharge really fast. So we need the arrows for this guy. Yeah, thanks for using up its time to show me what it does. Now I gotta wait. Thank you. Tricky, tricky, tricky. I'm just so laser focused, and also so uber tired. Okay. Oh, geez, what the heck is this? Thank you. Sometimes he floats over like arrows. Sometimes he doesn't. So this was like an actual temple. Okay. So I wonder what you get on Death Mountain. Cause I'm sure the next temple is the Sandy Dunes area. Where you would normally get the glove. Yes. Yes, I will take a break. So fast I got left behind. Alright, well, he feels abandoned. Thank you guys for watching. Another temple down. Take her easy.